which of the following I am will exhibit color in aqueous solution, which is color in aqueous solution. Lanthanum 3+, but unfortunately this configuration you must be careful. Titanium 3+ is okay. That is lutetium again 3+, scandium 3+. The problem is only A and C. There is no other way. It is the fate of our chemistry. We have to know the configuration. What is the outermost? Outer is S2 will be there by correspondingly. Color in aqueous solution. You try first transition. From that, can you get any idea? B is the correct answer. Because scandium titanium is D2S2, 3+ means D1 is there, so it should be colorless. So just see the answer now. This is the correct answer. So lanthanum 57, 5D16S2, titanium 3D4S2, ruthenium that is 4F14, 5D16S2, 3D14S2. So here, only in this case D1, this is 5D0. F14 completely filled, 3D10 completely filled. So correct answer is B is the correct answer. Next question.